Okay, on this wonderful Wednesday, May 20th, let's jump into today's announcements. Guys, you'll have a test on Friday. You have nothing to turn in, and there are no incompletes. Now, today, we're going to work on a homework that covers what was taught yesterday in class. Guys, here's the assignment. Please notice it's every other odd. Okay, that means you do 9, skip number 11, do number 13, skip number 15, do number 17. So you're doing every fourth problem. Okay, every other odd. Guys, there are 2 help videos. Okay. So, do you see that? There are 2 help videos. Let me explain why. Listen, when I made these videos years ago, when you get to the last problem right here, when you're watching this video here, when you get to the last problem, do not watch it. I completely messed it up. I made a mistake, and I did not find it out until the problem was done. I went to check my answer in the back of the book, and I had made a mistake. Not a mistake, like I don't know what I'm doing, but a mistake. I just made a little mistake, and it messed up the whole problem. So, the second help video right here has 1 problem on it. It's the last problem, number 37. Okay, so again, if you need help on number 37, do not watch it on this video. Watch it on this video here, okay? This assignment is due by today. No need to email your attention to me. And guys, here are the answers to your quiz that you took last week. Number 1 was x plus 1 over x squared. And number 2 was 1 over 3x. Now, guys, if you missed any of those and you want me to work them out for you, just let me know, okay? Guys, that's all for today. Please get to work on your homework. Have a great day. Contact me if you have any questions at all.